ready for battle instructions. Get the jet booster from the ammunition room and get up to the deck. The ammunition room is unlocked.
Well, I guess we know which part of the story this is. Now you gotta go get Gamma's first upgrade, the jet booster, and get it to the deck. It seems that we have some uninvited guests here on the egg carrier, and now we gotta take care of them. Ah, here's our ammunition room, and here's our first upgrade, the jet booster. I actually once saw a glitch when in his pose where he actually didn't even point at the jet booster. It was funny.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Anyhow.
I see you've got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship. Hurry!
Alright, Egghead, I get it. Christ. I run into a whole slew of technical issues and now this. I don't need your shit, Eggman. I really don't. I'm gonna go shoot some things.
How can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
Oh no!
Holding down the button. Really?
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Amy?
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sort. Wait, remember me?
Amy! Oh, I really don't get this.
Sonic, look! The egg carrier is losing altitude!
We've gotta split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman! He must be stopped at all costs!
For saving me as usual, Sonic! And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here!
Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met! Even Birdie wants the best for you!
You must ditch that awful Eggman!
Amy, come on!
That's her Dreamcast model.
Hmm.
Dr. Robotnik. Enemy. Master registration. Deleted. E-Series. Friends. Must save.
Later. We will save them later. Because right now it's back to the egg carrier. Oh boy. Because we can actually get Gamma's second upgrade right now. There was another door in the bridge of the ship across from the ammunition room. It's actually the ship's reservoir, and that's where wastewater would go, apparently. And I don't even want to know that I'm thinking about it. While the egg carrier was up in the air, the entire room would be filled with water. Now it won't be filled with water, as it's all around water. I don't get it either. And here in the reservoir, it somehow holds Gamma's new cannon gun. I don't get it either.
Here's your laser blaster. Its blast damages enemies in a wide pattern.
Alright, three guns instead of one. This is a good day for Gamma. And now we must head back to the Mystic Ruins. So yes, after being beamed off the ship way back when, the E-Series have took it upon themselves to do other things. For example, the first one we're going to go, quote-unquote, rescue, is E-103 Delta, who is hiding out somewhere in the valley that is Windy Valley. Oh, and by the way, Gamma can't climb a ladder. So you know what that means? Time to get our stone. Dun, 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 dun. Hey Gamma, what's the magic word? He says pick up and put down for every item he either picks up or puts down. Taking everything quite literally now, aren't you, Gamma? Wanna go for a ride, Gamma? So it's time to rescue him. So we're gonna bring him back, right? No, according to the mission objective, it says to destroy. Yeah, not gonna end well, is it? Anyway, there will sometimes be enemies up on the bridge. Do not destroy the enemies up on the bridge. It will destroy the bridge. And it won't be good for any of us. Invincibility and a magnetic shield. Of course, there's always the possibility of using the jet booster in order to get through. Like so. Ooh, extra goodies. I always took the lore path. We're actually almost to the end of the stage already. Delta's just up ahead. Haha! Not falling for that. Yeah, it doesn't go through the tornado. Must have gone away at this point. E-103, Delta. Alright, time to... Huh. Okay. And... Yeah, that's... Yeah, they can all go down just by spamming the shoot button. Yeah, not very exciting boss fights now, are they? Uh-huh. So...
E-103 Delta, rescue complete.
So he was a parrot. Or whatever the hell that is. I'm just going to say parrot. Point is, he's a bird. Inside that robot. Huh. Quite an odd choice to use, but alright. It's not like Eggman hasn't already used odd choices for his robots before. And now an inconsistency. This takes place after the egg carrier has gone kablooey into the ocean. The entire section over there is Angel Island. Knuckles at this point should have restored the Master Emerald and gotten Angel Island to float back up in the sky. So why the hell is Angel Island still here? Ugh. You know, it's just best not to think about these things. They're trying to piece together the oh-so-lovely story of Kingdom Hearts in a cohesive manner. Love me some Kingdom Hearts, but goddamn that story. And now back to Lava Reef, I mean Red Mountain. Our next target is E-104 Epsilon. You know, guys, this wouldn't have happened if you just, I don't know, didn't go for a pink frog or a yellow frog. I have honestly grown to hate the Coconut's Bad Nick so much in this LP. I really have grown so much to hate the Coconuts. But yeah, how could they get the frog so wrong? Eggman clearly showed a picture of what Froggy looked like. So how in the bloody hell do they get it so wrong with a yellow frog, a pink frog? I think one had spots on it. When it had a tail and was green. Like, oh lord, those dummies. Except for Gamma. Gamma at least has the proper part of the programming. There's a reason why Sonic Shorts made fun of it. This is a button that will allow you to destroy Sonic at any time. Yes, but is it a frog? No, and I don't want it. This is actually Gamma's second to last stage. Next stage we'll be going to is actually Hot Shelter. And in that one you can cut it pretty close, but we'll save that for Hot Shelter. And seriously, is it just Adventure 2 spoiling me, or is it really that fact that Gamma's lock-on time is really short? Has Adventure 2 spoiled me in that regard? Like, as much as those shooting stages suck compared to these, the lock-on's at least better. And when I say the shooting stages suck, I mean Tails. Done. Epsilon, you are literally just nothing but a pallet off of Delta, but with none of the threat. Another bird!
E-104 What's... Rescue complete.
Looks like a frickin' tail or something. Aw, still no good camera angle. God damn it.
E-103 Delta, E-104 Epsilon, rescue mission accomplished. E-105 Zeta, E-101 Beta, location unknown. Perhaps aboard the egg carrier.
Whoa, with only three hub worlds, there's only so much places we can go. Also, Gamma and Big are the only two characters who have not really gotten a DX-ified model. They're just more shiny, I would guess. But even then, everyone in this game is shiny as plastic, so... Yeah, I guess it's hard to tell. But even then, with Gamma, it at least makes sense. He's a robot. He would shine like, well, metal. So at least the shininess makes sense for Gamma, but everyone else? Seriously, looking like goddamn next action figures in a toy line or something.
E-Series Data, beginning search. Accessing data. Hot Shelter, E-Series location confirmed. Unlocking Hot Shelter sector now.